Good morning, students. I'm Baxter Banks, star of such church leadership films as The Neverending Sermon.
And I'm Troy McMuffin. You might remember me from dine hall specials such as Jello, My Old Friend.
So, you're having fun at camp, but you're a little lonely.
That's right. Sitting on a seesaw is not very fun if there's no one there to push you up.
Follow our advice, and you'll go from being the lone wolf to leader of the pack. Grr.
I see what you did there. Acting. That was good acting.
Hello.
Oh. He's an animal.
It's true.
I think it was raised by wolves.
I woke up one morning and I had an opossum stuffed in my mouth.
Yeah, seriously. I actually found them behind eagles.
I don't know what happened.
And now it's time for Good Idea, Bad Idea. Good Idea. Giving away free hugs. Bad idea. Giving away free Bonclarken mugs. Bad idea. Giving away free bugs.
You're welcome.
Good idea. Telling a girl she is pretty. Bad idea. Telling a girl that her friend is prettier. Good idea. Wearing some cologne or perfume to keep away those camp odors. Bad idea. Wearing a whole can of Axe body spray so that you become a hazard to all people and all things around you.